All right, we're gonna be changing the Camaro's oil today.
Low part problems. Just to do an oil change.
This is the oil filter that I'm gonna be putting on. It's a PF48 AC Delco.
They recommend 8 quarts.
Done with your oil change, you just come inside and then you turn this little switch right here. And then you look for, let me see, what was it? Right here. And then to reset it, you just push this button. And then, are you sure you want to reset? Yes, and then you push that button again. There you go.